Here is the poem. Breaking news, it has emerged from a Facebook conversation with my friend Shyam in New Delhi, where they're equally locked down, the tales told by birds. The civilization of the birds will prevail, and they will tell their eggs stories about how the humans nearly destroyed the earth, and how now they only survive in the stories that birds tell to frighten their little hatchlings, who don't really believe that such creatures could ever have existed. And now for the sport. Over to you, Janice.